this is the second. Let me just see if it's light. I can't see. This is the second video I've done. The first one wasn't great. Let me just. This is way too bright. Hold on a second. Let me see. Using Scottish Paranormal ITC research app. You can't see over there, but there's two cat balls. Can you see? Two cat balls, EMF meter, crime boy print. And before I recorded, I asked if anybody wanted to use that app. And if they did, could they make the cat ball light up? Which you did, but I wasn't calling, which is always the case. Could you do that again, if that's alright? If you still want to use that app, could you make one of those cat balls light up, if that's alright? Do you mind? Thank you. I appreciate that. Okay, I'll turn it on now, okay? Wait, that stop flashing. Thank you. So I'm going to turn it on. Like I said, this is a new app. Okay. It was really good when I wasn't recording. I had lots of names. Do you want to say your name using this app? Please? Feel free to, okay? I'm only using one bank. My name's Emma. I know you know that. Can you tell me who wants to use the app? Please? You know the lighting's terrible? Do you mind telling me? Is Jacqueline? Or Harry? You can use the cat balls still as well if you like, okay? And the EMF meter if you want. Everyone is free to use this, okay? This app.
This?
Yes. Do you mind telling me who's around? Just tell people this essentially shouldn't say names or sentences or words. It appears to be, I think. Are you good at using this? Is it alright? Can you say yes? Or no, please. Do you mind? You're all free to use it. Okay.
You know?
anything. Did you say my name? Do you want to tell me your name? Unless you have already. Is that alright? You can use the cat balls still as well if you like. I don't mind. You're all welcome, okay? Can I ask something? Is that all right? Can you tell me the name of the boy in the crying boy painting? If you know it? Oh, that's not bad. Do you know his name? Just for reference, I know the supposed name of the boy. Okay. I think you said it then. Can you say that again? Please. Can you say his name again? Put some crystals down there, you can't see it. That was me, I think. Do you mind saying his name again? Is the crying boy print cursed? It is. Can you say yeah? We'll try another sound back in a minute. We'll try another. Okay. Give me a sec. Just turn that one down. Okay, put it there. It's got four sound backs. Again, can I ask? Is the crime boy print cursed? Do you know? Or is it fake? I appreciate you for using this up. Do you want to tell me your name if you haven't already? Try and say it loud and clear, okay?
one.
Go on, shout it out. If you can. Or you can make the cat ball out up again. Whichever is easier. Okay. Oh, move it there. That's make it out. Are our paintings haunted?
They are.
Do you know?
Shit.
That's me. Or is it all nonsense? Do you want to talk about something else? Can you tell me where you are? Yeah. Are you allowed to tell me where you are? Do you call it heaven? Or do you call it something else? Should we try another sound bank?
In it.
Yes or no, okay.
What? Which is the hour?
Just let me know. Or should I try two sound banks at the same time? What do you think? Just say one or two, okay? You let me know. Please try and shout it out. Do you still want to keep using this? Can you use this, okay? Do you want to say something specifically, Jimmy?
Hello.
Something important, maybe? Do you want to tell me your name? Do you see me all right? Are you sat in the room? Okay, then what's the sentence then?
Sir?
Did you just ask?
Sir.
If I could see you too? I can't see you. Can you see me? Can you see me clearly?
Yes.
I'm gonna pause this a second, okay? Sorry about that, we're just letting Oscar in. Can you see Oscar? I assume you can. Can you say his name? I'm gonna pause it again. Oscar's gone again. Do you want to tell me your name? If you want already? Just know I appreciate you. I appreciate you all.
Jeff.
Okay.
Bruno.
Are you allowed to tell me where you are? I'm going to try the last sound out now, okay?
Yeah.
The last one.
And
that was me. Can you use this same bank, all right?
Uh-uh.
Let me know. Let me know, okay? Is there anything you want to say before I turn it off? Feel free to say it, okay? I don't mind. Do you want to shout your name? Maybe? Is Jeff around? Or Andre? Say your name if you are, okay? Or Ben? Hurry? Are you free? Do you want to talk? We can always try again though, okay? Is that alright? Thank you all, okay? I appreciate you.